say you get taken out. Just because the U.S. doesn't like having a threat like that on its doorstep?
You hear all kinds of stories. But from what Commander Miller says, there's more to it than that. They had this feud with an American covert intelligence agency called Cypher. They're a peace walker, it's a boss built a war outfit that fought alongside the Sandinistas. An army without a country. By Mercs.
Some will rise momentarily.
Governor of the Plains. Cypher wanted their military muscle. The boss said,
they move in the Caribbean basin.
Okay. Good.